some songs can spark vivid memories of days gone by. In my late teenage years, I was dedicated to becoming a great runner like my idol Sebastian Coe. Of course, I never got close, but then again, few people did. In my view, Coe was the greatest middle distance runner in history. He set 12 world records and is the only man to win two Olympic 1500 meter gold medals. His rivalry with Steve Ovett was the highlight of the 1980 Moscow Olympics. This week's song choice takes me straight back to those days. It's by far the best ever Olympic theme song, and it's still a dance floor banger in some European countries. The song is by Dschinghis Khan. It's called Moscow.
Fits his $40. Subtracts Wilkinson. And Cole comes